89.5 Subic Bay Radio. Hey, welcome to the first hour of this radio show, 10:46 in the morning, and the time check brought to you by Royal Duty Free. All right. So they're done with the Tap to Win promo. I wonder who won the iPhone 15, the brand new iPhone 15 as first prize. But anyways, nonetheless, they still have an ongoing promo. Every Friday, double the points on your Royal Privilege Card, RPC, times 2 on Fresh Fridays, okay? Whenever you purchase at the Fresh section. You know what it is, right? Fruits, vegetables, meats, fish, Fresh Fridays, times 2 on your Royal Privilege Card, okay? So visit Royal Duty Free stores on Fridays. Well, not just Fridays, whenever you want to. All right, visit their social media pages to find out and to keep you updated on the latest. All right, and the official website, of course, www.royalsubic.com, 2523-2584, inquiries, okay? This is the September 17, 2024. We're more than halfway September now. Time flies so fast. Ang bilis, no? Mahigit kalahati na. 17th of September. And speaking of 17th of September, time for me to give you today's holidays and observances and famous birthdays as well. The famous people celebrating their birthdays today. This one's being brought to you by Wawa's Junior, Subic Bay Freeport Branch, and the Dinalupihan Bataan Branch in Lincoln Heights Subdivision to be exact. Okay? Wawa's serves mouth-watering burgers, fries, and other tasty snacks that are sure to fill your budgets and satisfy your cravings. Okay? Located at Stall 18, One-Stop Shop Mall, Subic Bay Freeport Zone. 0927-895-9714 for deliveries. Okay? And for the Dinalupihan branch, the cellphone number is different, of course. 0927-950-8775 for all of you folks there in Dinalupihan. All right? And whenever you're in Dinalupihan, speaking of Dinalupihan, might as well visit the following diners: Taco Bataan, Cafe Lipina, and Ma I'm Hungry. They're all in Dinalupihan Bataan. Okay? Check it out. Order your flame-grilled quarter-pounder burgers now. Kuya Marlo is on standby to take your orders, okay? September 17, holidays and observances. It's Citizenship Day, whatever citizenship you have, okay? Yung iba, dual citizenship, eh, no? Half Filipino, half Filipina. Yun, dual yun, no? Today is also International Country Music Day. Constitution Day, all the constitutions of different countries. All right? Hindi lang isang country ang tinutukoy. Basta all of the constitutions ng bansa, iba't iba man 'yan. Constitution Day, September 17. International NYC Day, New York City Day. Well, they say NYC is very international. So today we celebrate International NYC Day. There's a lot of ethnicities in there, 'di ba? Maraming it's a melting pot of different citizens and cultures. Okay? Next up we have the Ask the Atheist Day. Okay? For those who are atheist, yeah, ask them questions if you want to. Professional House Cleaners Day, Rehabilitation Day, the School Backpack Awareness Day. All right. If the backpack is very heavy, you should be aware na it's not bad for the kid's posture, no? Hindi maganda. Kailangan there's a certain weight limit lang sa mga backpack ng lalong-lalo na ng mga kids. Okay? Responsible Dog Ownership Day. All right? Be responsible, mga dog owners. You clean up after your pets, 'di ba? When they poop, be sure na meron kang pang-grab ng kanilang poop. Panglinis, and a whole lot more. And lastly, the World Patient Safety Day. All right. So that's about it for September 17, holidays and observances. And for all of you September 17 birthday celebrants, this one is for you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, B-U-R-T-H, birthday talaga. Ayan, Isa Siguera. Ang screen name niya na ngayon is ano, Ice, I-C-E. Because, ano ba, he, she, they, them, their, where, everywhere, Zay. yeah, that's the name that Isa goes now. Ice Segura. Okay, September 17, 1983. Next up, we have actress Francine Prieto, actress and model, September 17, 1981. Ella Purnell of the 2014 film Maleficent. Okay, you guys remember? And she was in the 2010 movie Never Let Me Go. And The Legend of Tarzan. She played the role of young Jane in The Legend of Tarzan back in 2016. Okay? Ang naalala kong Legend of Tarzan, yung ano eh, yung ibang genre of films. Yung favorite genre of films ni ano, ni Kuya Marlo, tsaka ni paring DJ Jonas, tsaka ni DJ Mikey Mike. Kakaibang Tarzan yun. Ganda, ang ganda nun. Ganda nun Tarzan na yun. Ganda na setting. Siyempre, jungle. Tarzan nga eh. Next up, we have American of Korean descent, actor, comedian, Bobby Lee. This dude's really funny, you know. You should see his stand-up comedies on YouTube. September 17, 1971. Next up, we have TV actor John Ritter of Three's Company. But he passed away already back in 2003. Matagal na, no? For how many years now? 21 years already since he passed away. And next up, we have actor Kyle Chandler, September 17, 1965. He was in the TV series Friday Night Lights and the movies Argo, Zero Dark Thirty, The Wolf of Wall Street, King Kong, Super 8, Catch 22. Dami, no? Mm-hmm. So, Kyle Chandler turns 59 today. Happy birthday to you. Daniel Brooks. Lastly, TV actress. You probably remember her as Tasty Jefferson in the Netflix comedy series Orange is the New Black. Daniel Brooks turns 35 today. So there you have it, celebrities and the like celebrating the birthdays today. You're sharing your birthdays with them. September 17, birthday celebrants. Happy birthday to you. Turn, you tell me who's celebrating the birthdays today. 0910-6909-501. Okay, that's the official text digits. All right, and a couple of my friends celebrating the birthdays today. Kuya Dante R. Nabat, who is an independent film actor. All right, hindi dun sa genre of films na favorite natin, ha, mga tropa. Versatile and wholesome actor to. Yan, okay, si Kuya Dante R. Nabat. Also happens to be a batchmate of mine. Ayan, okay? So you often see him in telenovelas. Ayan, he's a character actor. Okay? So dati he once offered me if I wanna do something like a pari role, extra, ganon, pari role. Yun yung pinaka di ko malilimutan na ano eh, na text exchange naming dalawa eh. Ang sagot ko sa kanya, ang dream role ko talaga, rapist eh. Pero for starters, pwede na. Pari muna. But I'm kidding, of course. I was just kidding. Ayan. Kuya Dante Nabat, happy birthday to you, huh? Alright? Golden boy na rin, plus one. And Uncle June, my dear uncle, Uncle June Lorenzo, happy birthday to you. He celebrated his 40th birthday yesterday, plus 40 years of experience. For a total of, wow, pare, 80. The big 80. 80. Happy birthday to you, Uncle June, huh? Next up, we have happy birthday also to, oh, my former classmate in college, si Ate Cara Angelica Fanto. Ayan, happy birthday sa'yo, ha? This was, kailan ba to? Ngayon? Ngayon, ano? Yeah. Kasi yung iba, yesterday and over the weekend, walang morning brew nung weekend kasi, no? Ayan. Pero this one's today. Ate Cara Angelica Fanto, happy birthday. Alright? Former college classmate of mine. And lastly, my very beautiful cousin. Ayan, si Ate Cristina Viseo. Alright? Alam mo naman, pagka DNA ko, pagka lahi ko, ano eh, dalawa lang yan eh, kundi gwapo, maganda. Ayan. Ate Cristina Biseo in Bulacan. Okay, pasensya na, hindi ako nakapunta. Layo eh. This was over the weekend din, pero wala tayong radio program over the weekend. Monday to Friday lang eh. Kaya pahabol na pagbati. Happy birthday, my dear cousin. Alright, so there we have it. Celebrities and the likes, and my friends also, and relatives celebrating their birthdays today. September 17, birthday celebrants. And time now for this requested song. Music coming from NSYNC. Requested by the text hotline 0910-6909-501. This is their song, God Must Have Spent a Little More Time on You. 895 Subic Bay Radio.